The Averitt University women's lacrosse team has had to earn everything this year, from their legacy to their reputation and even the gear. The girls have had to earn their sticks, shoes, socks, jerseys, and countless other things. I spoke with some of the girls on how they earned their gear.
I think earning our gear brought us closer together because we all had to run the mile twice, and it held everyone responsible to the same standard to make sure everyone was working as hard and was dedicated to the team, which has made our chemistry a lot better.
Some of our challenges about earning our gear was that we took us so long to get it, but it was so easily taken away, and that we couldn't earn it individually, we had to earn it as a team, so if like, we had to get everybody on the same page, because if one person messed up, we all messed up.
I think that having to earn our gear made us work a lot harder, like on and off the field, because we had to have a lot of team chemistry built up really quickly, and we had to stay positive and keep each other positive and encourage each other, and we had like an extra motivation to work hard on the field because we get our gear if we met our goals.
Understood that we have to earn our everything on campus, our reputation, respect, some wins. So earning our gear is definitely the first step that we took to having that mindset.
Girls have worked hard the entire year to earn their gear, and they're still working on earning their travel bags and some other things.